Impressive in his UFC featherweight debut with a first-round knockout of George Roop, Mark the Machine Hominick has knocked out or submitted a string of notable opponents in both the WEC and the UFC, where he now competes. Tonight, he's looking to use his speed and striking ability to maintain his position here at the top of this division.